Hello everyone, my name is Iris France, 我叫林婉如. Today we are going to learn how to calculate a currency's forward, whether it's being sold at a premium or discount. So suppose this is a spot rate of euro in US dollars, meaning to buy a euro, you need to spend 1.0904 US dollars on the spot. And that's the price of 1 month forward. And it's being sold at 1.0944 US dollars. So we want to calculate whether the euro forward is being sold at a premium or discount. So here's the formula. The forward rate minus the spot rate divided by the spot rate times 12 divided by the number of months. So suppose we want to calculate whether the 1 month forward euro is being sold at a premium or discount. So what we will do is that using the forward rate, 1.0944, minus the spot rate, 1.0904, divided by the spot rate, times 12, divided by the number of months. And because this is 1 month, so it's just 1. And after you calculate that, you find it's 4.4%. So you'll be asking, how is that this euro forward is being sold at a premium? Well, chances are that's because the short-run interest rate in the US is higher than the short-run interest rate in Europe. And therefore, that is going to induce investors from Europe to invest in the US. So what they will do is that they are going to sell the euro on the spot and buy the dollar on the spot. And that is going to cause the spot rate to go down. Why is that? Because the dollar is going to be strong because they're trying to buy dollars on the spot. And therefore, it costs fewer dollars to buy 1 euro. Therefore, the spot rate is going to go down, become smaller. And at the same time, after they invest 1 month, they will not want to keep their money in the States. In fact, they want their euros back. And therefore, they are going to buy euro and sell dollar in the forward market. And they're going to lock in the rate a month before. So they're going to do that in the forward market. And therefore, that is going to cause the forward rate to go up. Therefore, the forward rate goes up, spot rate goes down, so the euro forward is being sold at the premium. So I want to leave the rest as a homework, so think about this. In a different scenario where the short-run interest rate in Europe, suppose is higher than the short-run interest rate in the States, then the opposite will happen. And you will find the foreign currency forward, so in this case it will be the euros forward, is going to be sold at a discount in the other scenario. So I want to leave this as a homework. I hope this helps, and I'll see you next time.